In this video, I will review a squad rack that I received last month in December. A good friend of mine, Robert Dobai, sent me this beauty. Robert was also participating at my first training camp in Romania, and we remained friends from then. Currently, he runs a CrossFit gym near Timișoara and also started manufacturing equipment for CrossFit and weightlifting. Hello everyone, if you are new here, my name is Gabriel Sâncrean. I'm an Olympic weightlifter and coach from Romania. With this YouTube channel, my goal is to share with you from my evaluated experience in the field of Olympic weightlifting. So let's start with the review now. The squad rack is a bit heavier than other one that I have in my apartment, but is normal because this one is much more solid and is designed to work with this in the gym, not in an apartment. A good thing that I like at this squad rack is that it only has 3 screws and is really simple and easy to assemble after you receive it. Another good thing that I like is that it's very stable because it has a solid base, and when you place it on the ground, it remains quite stable there. I was working recently up to 250 kg at back squats, and I was doing also push press, split jerk, all from this rack, and was very stable and easily to perform all this. This is a plus because it is important when you take a barbell or press on the rack to remain stable. The squat rack has 38 kgs, 19 kg each side of the rack, and it's good that you can move around in the gym. If you want to place it on the corner to have space to perform other exercise or just to have more space, you can easily do this. After using this squat rack for almost 2 months now, I'm very satisfied. It's quite good, it's solid, and I think you can perform every exercise that requires a rack.
The full price of the squat rack is 235 euros, but Robert was nice and sent me this rack for free, so I really appreciate this, and I will let in the description his link to his website where you can see more details and others equipment that has available. This was my full review. If you have any question, you can ask them in the comment box below. Thank you very much for watching this video, guys, and don't forget to like and share it.